Alright guys, this video is about having confidence in using the microphone. There's a lot of psychology behind this video as well, and hopefully it will help you. Now, if you are a mobile DJ, or for that matter, if you're any kind of DJ where a microphone is essential, then hopefully this will help you. I would say as well, if you're a mobile DJ, it's highly likely you will have to need to use a microphone at some point in your career. So, I'm going to do something first of all. I've got an iPad 2. I'm going to press, got it facing me, press record. And hello, how are you? Welcome to this beautiful morning in Wales where it's very cold outside and I really do need to go back to bed because I didn't have much sleep last night. So I've recorded that and I'm going to press record again. And now I'm going to press that. And I'm going to play it back. And hello, how are you? Welcome to this beautiful morning in Wales, where it's very cold outside, and I really do need to go back to bed because I didn't have much sleep last night. So I've recorded that, and I'm going to. Now that was me watching me, and you watching me. Well, I'd recorded me, so I'm now recording me, watching me, and right. I hope you get it. Right, where's the psychology behind that? Well, of course, a lot of people don't like to use the microphone at all. They feel as though it's some alien object. Also, they don't like, here is the big thing, they don't like listening to themselves. Now, by recording yourself, you're having to listen to yourself and watch yourself. Also, psychology here as well, is that a lot of people are scared about listening to themselves and scared about looking at themselves. You know what? You're a mobile DJ. Get used to it. You have to. You've got to. Sparky B, American DJ, all right? That guy is big, wild, and wacky. Do you know what? He enjoys the fact that people watch him. He loves to use the microphone. The guy is big in many, many ways, all right? That's what you should be like. Admittedly, you don't want to be using this microphone all the time. That's not a good idea because potentially you may end up looking like a fool because people want to hear music. They don't want to hear the DJ continually. But also what they do want is they want to walk up to the DJ and say, excuse me, can you give a request to someone? Excuse me, can you just say that the bar is closing in half an hour? They don't want a DJ who's like, bar's closing in half an hour. Happy birthday to... You have got to be comfortable in using this. So, the whole idea behind this video is for you to be confident. Record yourself using the microphone and then play it back and watch it. So it's you watching you. Similar video about using the microphone and talking in front of a mirror. You're seeing yourself. Difference is with this one, it's the next level. You're watching yourself again and again. It's about being confident, all right? Now, hopefully you'll get some tips from this guy here, but practice and enjoy. I'm just going to go back to my microphone now.